Okay, you little runt. You might be the cutest little bomb ever, but you need to move your tail. The fate of the world is in your creepy little hands, so be a good raccoon, make like Bruce Lee, enter the dragon, and blow your adorable ass up!
Can't ever get tired of. Thank you.
adorable, naive, bendy. But then that scaly son of a bitch stole my mojo. And a ninja without his mojo is about as useful as a concrete parachute. Look, I need that dragon gone and my mojo back. And I'm sorry you have to make the ultimate sacrifice for that. You smell like broccoli. Have you been dumpster diving again? Trying anymore? Shit at an angry Wang. I'm pretty fast and you're pretty furry. Maybe we should call ourselves the Fast and the Furry-us. Get it? Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers! Ah, it was just like Die Hard. One more and I think I'm gonna need therapy. His mental health is health, Chris. And there's no shame in seeking the help you need. I wonder what happens to spirit animals like you after you've been blown to smithereens. Do you hang out in the heavens to be reborn as a crow or a bear or a fucking bug? Because being a bug would suck. When you're not flying up people's noses or getting stepped on. You're getting your ass smeared across somebody's windshield. Hey, don't take it out on me. It was your mama who decided to turn you into an improvised explosive device. Guess you're not her favorite after all, huh?
The Wang! The dragon's moving!
Hey, since we're on the same team again, maybe you should try cheering me on now and then.
Wang, Wang, can't be beat. He's the one who did it. Wang, Wang, can't be beat. He's the one who brings the heat. Hit him, pop their head. Blow him up and shoot him dead. Yay, Wang.
You know what? Forget it.
Oh!
favorite combination. Duck.
conclusion that there's nothing we can do to help you.
Zilla! Stupid dragon making me chase it all over hell and back. Face me like a man, you scaly fuck! Behind you, pal. Every step of the way. Except for, you know, that last one. You're gonna be a legend, buddy. They might even turn you into an action figure. All right, you fuzzy little creep. It's showtime! Quickly! The dragon's still alive. It swallowed the mask, and it's more pissed off than ever.
Hey, bud. Not to be them away. Really scared.
Yeah, okay, okay. Look, let me teach you something about humanity. Lesson one, hope. You don't ever want to lose it.
Even if all is lost?
All is never lost. Because there's always hope.
Until there isn't.
Lesson two, don't be an asshole. My mojo because I didn't have anyone to fight with. Now, even Zilla's less of a dick because he knows if I don't make it, Monaco's gone. Yeah. I'm gonna get you this time, you second-rank one-space comet dragon! Fuck! What the fuck was his name? Me, Lo Wang. I'm on the dragon's back and Operation Murder This Ugly Motherfucker is on! stop you.
Come on.
conserve your energy and focus!
Don't worry, buddy. I'm focused like a fucking laser.
So nothing is distracting you from what you have to do, right?
Huh. Yeah, you! You're distracting me! Shut the hell up for fuck's sake! I got a dragon to kill! This is payback time!
Are you aware that the radio line is open and you're talking to yourself in a really embarrassing way?
So stop listening.
Oh, look at that! It's so entertaining!
Oh.
bumpy ride. But now that I can die, I find I have a fear of sharp pointy things and stuff that explodes. Being mortal sucks. I farted for the first time. That was a surprise. Then later I gave birth to a little brown baby. I'm taking care of it now.
That's not a baby you want to keep, Hoji. I hate those freaking demons!
Focus, Wack. As a former ninja, you must be mindful and stay in the moment. Push out extraneous thoughts and let go of anxiety.
I'm about to jump into the gaping maw of an ancient dragon. Let's switch places and see how anxious your ass is, old fart.
I know you're facing imminent death, but that's no reason to be rude.
Yeah.
Gave it your best, and totally blew it. But that's okay. I'm here now. Time to get my mojo back.